when the moon is full at night. Lock your doors and windows tight. On 10. Hear a shriek from the blackest crow as they crawl from the coffins below. They've come is for the blood of your young. On 10. On 10. On 10.
Previously, on The Walking Dead.
No! You monsters!
You're a piece of work, you know that?
Fucking Garcias! You took my goddamn guts out. Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed that.
Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly.
I knew I could count on you, brother. This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
Strike one!
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Yeah, same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better. You doing okay?
I've been
wrestling with something.
Hey! Hey, man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph?
Cut your hair.
If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome. I watch you play all the time.
Sure thing, kid.
Oh, man! Thank you!
Who do I make this out to?
Oh, no names. Band players' signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap. Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
No, thanks.
Whatever. You sucked anyway.
Gotta keep those fans happy, Big Star. Let's get back to baseball.
Oh, it's out of here. Holy cow.
You just had to rub it in, didn't you? Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah. You should try it.
Son of a bitch.
Strike two.
Man, knock that shit off. I'm serious. You just talk. It's annoying.
Jeez, you gotta learn to relax, David.
What do you suggest? Put some money on it?
You know I don't do that anymore.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction. Ooh, Garcia's on fire!
I think your ego's boosted plenty. Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it.
Ow! Fuck!
You gotta shut up!
Stupid thing.
My arm's throbbing.
Oh.
Garcia takes one for the team. That's gotta hurt.
God damn it, Javi. I fucking warned you. I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this.
What an arrogant prick.
Garcia's hot streak is cooling.
On purpose.
I think I got a few more swings in me. You in? Aw, David. You're leaving already?
You said you were happy, so I'm done here.
Come on, I thought we'd hang out all day.
I'm not gonna spend all day as your cheerleader. You're a grown-up, and I've had enough.
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself.
You tried to help me. Yeah, let me help you.
You really want to help? All right. Drive me down to the recruitment office next week.
The army?
My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
Dude, going back to the army isn't gonna fix what's wrong with your life. You should just, think this through a little more.
I have been thinking it through. For months. Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want. Not anymore.
My mom and dad will worry themselves sick. You didn't see how stressed they got last time you deployed.
Life's hard for everybody, Javi. Except you. I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging?
No,
I need to know that.
In
my mind.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
Thank you. I really mean it.
We good?
Yeah. We good. Come on. Let's get out of here. Buy you a beer.
Get in there.
I let you go. On the road, remember? Can't you help us now?
Of course I remember. That's why I haven't shot you already. That's how I'm helping you.
Joan's making a huge mistake.
No, you made a mistake when you tried to attack her.
Hey, everybody just take a breath, all right?
I was just trying to tell them...
And that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's not looking for revenge. She just wants order.
Cooperation is the name of the game. There's still a way through this.
But you've got to let Joan enforce the laws.
You do anything she tells you to do, huh? Go along with whatever she says just to keep your place?
It's not like that. Joan's got a tough job. She needs all our help to keep this place safe. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
This is bad. What are we gonna do?
I never trusted Joan. I didn't think she'd turn on me like this.
David, hey!
I thought I had it handled. All of this is my goddamn fault. I should have seen it coming, but I dropped the ball. Big time.
I'm right here with you, man. We're getting out of this. Together.
Thanks. I keep doing this, making the same stupid mistakes.
You're still a hero to Gabe. There's still a lot you can teach him. This world needs all the heroes it can find.
That's my boy. Listen to me carefully. I don't care what's gonna happen to me. I'm most worried about Kate and Gabe. They gotta survive, no matter what.
You can count on them, okay? Kate's level head got us out of more than a few jams.
Yeah. Okay. No matter what we do, Joan's already poisoned this well. We've got to figure a way out of Richmond.
All of us?
All of us. This time tomorrow, we'll be together and safe.
You never give up on anybody. And I'm not going to give up on you.
Okay.
So glad to see you boys getting along.
Armed escort, you're that scared to face me?
Oh, David, I'm not scared of you. I came here to talk, not fight. You're not going to be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion between us.
Javi will be fine. Just say what you came here to say.
It's sad how we ended up here. But Clint and Lingard agree, you've become a problem. Tomorrow morning, I'm gonna call for a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
I know the laws, Joan. You're the one breaking them.
Your scheme is gonna blow up in your face. You just wait.
I really hope not. I'm responsible for the lives of everyone in this community.
You set me up. Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that. And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you. We'll debate all of this in the morning. Right now, David, I need to ask you some questions in private. Bring him with us.
Screw this. Gotta get out of here. No time to rest.
Why not? It looks comfy.
That doesn't look very sturdy.
Thank you.
about the kind of day I'm having. Nothing useful here. I'm not gonna get up there from this bench. Could squeeze through there.
I'm gonna get busted.
I've been looking everywhere for you.
Gabe?
Where'd they take Dad?
I don't know yet. Help me get out of here. These bars are loose. Help me pry them off.
I can't do it. Can you help?
Nice work, Gabe. Now, give me a hand. What's all that noise?
It's a herd. They're outside the walls. This way. Come on. Kate didn't want to stay at Dad's house.
Where are you taking me?
Eleanor found a place. She sent me to find you. While they hide out.
Is Eleanor's place safer?
I don't know. Safe enough, I guess. Tripp's there. He wouldn't let anything happen to her.
We should probably keep moving. I can't believe you found me.
I looked everywhere.
Huh. Nice work. Thank you. They've still got your dad, though.
He's gonna be okay, right?
No, he's getting deported.
I mean, these are his people. They're just arguing, aren't they? They wouldn't do anything to him.
He's negotiating with them now.
He'll work it out.
Let's just see what happens, okay? All clear. Come on.
Kate keeps pushing us to leave. You have to make her stay. We have to stay until Dad's free. We can't leave Dad here. Not after we found him again.
I can't make Kate do anything she doesn't want to do.
She's wrong about this. She'll see. Convince her.
Hold up.
Gone wrong here, hasn't it? We should be safe in this town. You shouldn't be a prisoner.
We'll fix it for us when we get your dad back and our family back together.
Okay. That's Eleanor's place. We made it.
Great.
And before
let's
headshot.
Get in there.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah.
This wasn't so busy before. What are they up to?
Come on. Let's get inside.
Too late, I'm nearly done.
Motherfucker!
Yeah, those are the credits. Scheiße. Double S. Yep, or as said.
I'm touching myself tonight.
But I don't think you have the button. It's gonna become a Gallows Pole and then I'm gonna die.
I'm sorry. I don't know if I feel like that.
That way. Look. I just don't know. It's shown me that I'm good at helping people. I can do that here.
Make out sex?
Still pissed at me?
Just shut up while I'm hugging you.
They want you. Would you be happy never seeing me again? So what about me?
Trip. I just can't do this now. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Trip, look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Where have you been?
Joan threw me and David in jail, if you can believe it.
Great. So you gave these people more reason to hate us.
What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us. What do we do?
We've got to save my brother. He's still in their custody. And I'm scared what they might do to him.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
You were right.
I'm sorry about what's going on with David. But we should have gotten out of here when we had the chance. We still need to get out of here, Javi. Let's go.
There's too much unfinished business here.
Javi.
Sorry. We can't leave yet.
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
Oh. Holy shit.
Oh.
Javi, even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Look at that. We should have left when we had a chance. Now we're stuck here.
At least we're all still together.
Mr. Gorbachev.
Look, this isn't a glass half full situation.
Open this gate.
It seems like we're in danger within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
That the smartest move to make right now? That's crazy.
He's my brother, Kate. I have to.
Okay.
We have to rescue David.
Damn straight we do.
And we might have to face those muertos.
I know where there's guns. My dad showed me. There are lots.
The armory. Good idea. A small group should go.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck. Come here.
Kate, I...
Just be careful.
Look, Javi, I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right. I know you must have at least heard something.
I don't really want to get involved.
I get that. There's not really anybody else I can talk to. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Was it fair? Too much going on already, right?
Javi, come on!
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do. Yeah. Gotta be my own man on this. I get it. I'm gonna do it. Do it right this time. I think I can fix this. I'll talk it over with Eleanor and watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
Javi, come on!
Shut up.
Good luck.
Stay frosty, gents.
What's that mean?
Like, stay cool, buddy.
Looks like Bob's on duty. I'll distract him away from the door and meet you inside. Be careful in there. There might be more of them.
Remember what I said about staying cool.
I've done this before, Javi.
No, you haven't, Gabe. Not really. Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life. You understand?
Ugh.
Yeah, I think I do. How can we trust Ava that she won't turn us in? Can we really trust her?
I don't trust her, Gabe. Not completely.
How do you know when you can trust someone? I feel like I've never really known anyone, other than you and Kate, Mariana, and what I remembered of my dad.
Trustworthy people don't lie about small stuff. After you catch the first whiff of their bullshit, that's when you cut somebody loose. Better safe than sorry.
Makes sense.
I think we're up. She sure is a big help. Ava said it'd be this way.
Woo!
It's down here. The guns are through that door.
time to look for a key either. Have to do this the hard way.
Okay, MacGyver, here we come. Totally not loud. Let's put something in between, you idiot. And it's empty.
Put these in your bag.
We never done this before. Just you and me. We make a pretty good team, right? The uncle nephew 1-2 punch.
It's not over yet. We need to keep our heads in the game.
Ah, you're right.
Sorry to scare you.
When we get back to Eleanor's, we need to talk to those people about doing the right thing by this place. I'll meet you at the entrance.
My weapons. Grab a shotgun. Come on.
Get away from me!
Okay, who's helping me now? Okay, no one.
Javi, you're bleeding. Are you okay?
Idiot.
My God!
Oh, damn it, Gabe! Does it fucking look like I'm okay?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Jeez, I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I?
He's still alive?
Yeah. Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea. Toss Sleeping Beauty in the closet so nobody sees him.
How can he be KO after this tiny thing?
Let me see that wound. It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends. We can count on him to help you.
Medical facility is right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Okay, but let's be quick.
Can they really hit targets over a mile away?
Not these, but some models.
Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns. He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay.
Do any of them have laser sights?
Clem?
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
Well, that looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me.
Thought you were someone else.
Thought you'd be long gone by now.
So did I. But I still need to talk about AJ with Lingard. Look at him.
Fucking junkie.
Anyway, I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
He's alive. Poor
dumb
bastard.
Oh shit, he's snoring.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals. It's better than nothing, though.
All right. Go for it. But if I lose my arm, that's on you.
Ha ha. You'll be fine. I've dealt with worse. Huh. Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
Clem. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I started bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and
no
they all
shit, she had puberty.
What is it? I mean, like, why is it... I just don't understand.
It means you're growing up, blossoming into your, you know, like, womanhood. Your body is developing, and then things change, but it'll be okay.
Nice.
Okay.
I can take you back to Kate. She can help you with,
Javi, worry about yourself right now. We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Oh, right.
Wake up! Talk to me!
In your face, sucker.
Wow. That guy is really out of it.
Penicillin. Not what I'm looking for.
Why not? Keeps you calm.
Jackpot. Needle and thread. All sterilized and ready to go.
How does he know it's sterilized?
Here we go. Just pills.
Just take fucking disinfection from somewhere.
Cody? Not much left. It looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you. It really doesn't go over well.
No thanks.
Next time, just take one out.
Hey, this is just what you're looking for. They help you handle it. Kate'll take care of you.
Clementine is grateful, of course. Of course she is.
Think I remember how to do this.
Oh look, here's a woman surfboard for you.
Okay, hold still. Try not to breathe.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you wanted.
Funny. I already felt like a mom. Kenny used to say I was a natural-born mother. It's a butterfly! Goofball, want another? Which one to do next? How about...
Caw! Caw!
Is that our dinner?
That's a pretty good bird. Always used to do that one for Duck. He'd laugh his ass off. Oh, shit. Hey, grab the lighter out the duffel, will you?
Why the fuck is he not slowly making fire? It was burning already and he just extinguished it.
Just a second, goofball.
Voila!
Hey! Get away from him!
Is he okay?
Shh. Still not bitten, little guy.
You know, first time I saw you holding AJ, it just looked so natural. Somewhere up there, his mama is looking down on you. Grateful for what you're doing. Always putting him first.
She called me family. I owe it to her.
You're the only mama he's got now. Protective, loving, caring. All the things a good parent needs to be, and all at your age. But parenthood is a hell of a motivator, though. That's for sure. That kind of love.
It's worth fighting for.
What I did to Carver, I did for you.
I know.
Ooh. Kid's as sick of the cold as I am. So I've been thinking. It's no use surviving out here, hoping that Wellington will take us in someday. I bet we find some good people down in Florida. Maybe even a little friend for this goofball. Wouldn't that be nice? We could use the company. Hell, I know I could.
Anywhere's better than here. I don't think I can stand another day of snow.
We'll find you a playmate in no time, kid. I remember when you and Duck used to color together back at the motel. Life doesn't mean much without people you can relate to. Sarita always said, family is what you make it. She was right. I'm sorry for all this sappy shit. I guess I'm just happy. All right, all right, all right. Enough sap, Kenny. How about this one, little man?
We've got each other. As long as we have that, we'll be okay.
Somebody's hiding behind the rock.
Whoa there, Clem. It's just me. What the hell do you want? I know how pissed you are, Clementine. Spitting on David really got that message across. Believe it or not, I'm actually sorry about what happened. It wasn't easy for any of us. You have to believe that. One day, when you've calmed down, you'll understand. You'll realize David did what he thought he needed to do. Look, it's not much, but here. David wanted you to have that. AJ drew it just after you... It calmed him down.
This... Thank you.
It's good. That's getting at the fridge.
You're welcome. Consider it a peace offering? We care about you. Just try to remember that, even if it feels wrong, people can still be trying to do the right thing by you. Listen, it's dangerous out here, and right now... You're hurting. Whatever you do, you can't let what happened get to you. You need to keep a level head. Plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't know what you're doing. Or where you're headed.
I can make it on my own, just like I always have. I don't need anybody else.
I don't blame you. Just don't overestimate what you're actually capable of. For me... Staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the new frontier has been. A silver lining. Made me feel worth a damn. Kept me going in the worst of times. You'll find yours. I know you will. Someone, or something. They're out there.
You people stole mine! You know that!
You'll just have to find something new that-
Shut the hell up!
Oh, grow the hell up, kid. You think this was easy for any of us? You're not the only one suffering. We all are. You're just not adult enough to make the tough decisions. You're gonna have to accept this world for what it is sooner or later. Or else you won't survive it. Trust me. I'm serious, kid. I came here thinking we could find some common ground. I don't want to be wrong. Let's at least not leave things on a bad note this time. What do you say?
Oh, hand in your face,
please, on it. Please, Clem. Thank you.
Just leave me alone now.
Nathaniel, please. Fuck you, Pocket.
Good luck out there, kid.
I'm gonna deport you.
And it's a...
Oops, motherfucker!
That's the one I wanted.
That's what keeps me going. There's things I have to stay alive to do. So, what do you think? Think I'm getting better.
Nice work.
Thanks. Just glad I could help.
You coming?
I still have to ask Lingard about AJ.
I think he just came.
Hello, Clementine. Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David. There any chance he got out too? I hate to think about what Joan might do to him. Despite all her pleasantries, she's a cruel bitch.
Joan took him before I got out. I haven't seen him since.
That poor bastard. He's not getting out. Guess there's only one sure way to get away from Joan these days.
Why do you care if David got out? He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think that, you don't know David.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up. Took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing. I really doubt he was a positive influence.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been. You can be as mad as you want about how things panned out. The fact of the matter is, David's been good for AJ, among others.
That's not fair. David can be a good father.
Maybe to his own kids. That doesn't mean I trust him with AJ.
You should. David Garcia is a good man.
You're sober.
Yeah, I'm sure he'd agree with you. Sorry if I don't.
I stand by what I said.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
That's what this is about, then. You want to know where the boy is?
Fucking junkie.
What do you want?
I just want to die. I want you to inject this into me.
Hang in there. Tomorrow's another day.
I can't. When your brother found me, he got me to care about everything I'd given up on. My life. Other people. Even this goddamn place. Without him around, I don't want to care anymore.
Just tell me where he is!
Then you won't have any reason to do it.
Javi, I have to know.
I'm sorry, Clem, we can't do this.
No, I have to. If you won't, I will.
Clem, stop. He's not in his right mind. You can't do this.
Let go of me. I'm taking the deal.
We'll find AJ, just not this way.
There is no other way. Where is...
You can consider the deal.
Uh-oh.
No! Javi! How could you?
So be it. It's your funeral. Especially now. Now that Joan's rounding up all alleged traitors. You better hope she doesn't find...
Hang in there, buddy.
Oh, hey. Hi, Clementine.
What the fuck are you doing here?
She's with me.
You all good?
Yeah. We're all set.
Let's roll.
Good to see you.
Wanna make out?
Javi, you're back! And Clementine.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Just surprised to see you is all. Oh, hell. You okay?
Yeah. It looks worse than it is. Don't worry about it.
Kate's lying down in the other room for a bit.
So you got the guns, huh?
We got them, all right. One for you, and one for you. I saved this one for you.
No, I've already got one. Actually, it wouldn't hurt to have another. Thanks.
What took you so long?
We went to see Dr. Lingard.
At night? I'm kind of surprised he was sober. It's gotta be a stressful job. Looking after an entire community?
He was definitely not 100% there. That's for sure.
Sounds about right.
Why don't you go talk to Kate? Okay?
Okay.
Oh yeah, here, period.
The sun will be rising in a few hours. Jones' people know we're holed up here, and they're gonna come looking for us. All of us.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Maybe it's not as bad as we think.
Fucking figures.
And there's no going anywhere with those things blocking our exit.
They like me, that has to help somehow.
Just because they like you, doesn't mean they're gonna like the rest of us.
We're sitting ducks up here.
We've still got time to get in front of this before Joan can do anything.
Yeah!
Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not gonna sit around and wait for her to find us.
I'm liking the cut of your jib, Javi. We can't just cut and run, not with the herd out there. Like it or not, we're fucking stuck in Richmond. Now how the fuck are we gonna put the brakes on this thing?
Joan and her people are going to be at the square, right? We need to bring the fight to them.
We go after Joan, our problems are solved.
Great. So, how do we do that?
We can never.
It's a good question. Joan will probably have a full security detail with her. She'll be insulated. From us and from anybody in Richmond who doesn't agree with what she's doing.
We move in fast, guns blazing, and we take her out. Couple of bullets, problem solved.
After we take Joan out, we're gonna need some way out of this mess. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm not much of a runner.
We've got a truck, a big one, that we used to use for Walker defense. It's a little busted up, but it's way better than nothing.
People are gonna be patrolling these streets looking for us. How far away is this truck?
I'll show you. We've been expanding, pushing out further, making the safe zone even bigger. Can't promise you they've cleared all the walkers yet, but that's where the truck's parked.
I could spit and hit it.
We steal that thing, nothing will be able to stop us.
Steal what?
Hey.
Jesus, Javi, is that blood on your shirt? You said it wasn't that bad.
It isn't.
How the hell did this happen? Oh, you're bleeding right through that bandage. You should have told me as soon as you got in.
It's not deep, it's just bled a lot. Besides, it's already taken care of. Clementine sewed me up back at the doctor's.
You still didn't answer my question. What happened?
He got stabbed, okay? By one of the guards.
Thought you knew what you were doing.
You're still alive, aren't you?
Eleanor, can you take a look at this?
As long as he keeps it clean, it should be okay.
Would you guys stop making such a big deal about it? It happened. It's over. Move on already.
Why is he taking it like this?
I'm just trying to make sure he's okay, Gabe.
What we need to be talking about is the plan. Oh, I have a bunch of ideas. I want to be the one to go after Dad. Just give me a gun and I'll do whatever.
Let the grown-ups come up with a plan, okay, Gabe?
Because yours is going to be so much better than mine. Whatever.
Who's to say you're even coming along, kid?
Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh, this is bullshit!
Go into your room.
I'm not staying behind.
Gabe, take a breath.
He's my dad. I'm going.
It's going to be dangerous out there, and I don't want anyone else getting hurt.
If we get to save Dad, then getting hurt is worth it. It's worth dying for. This is more important to me than anyone else. I've got a gun, and I know how to use it.
You're out of control, Gabe. First the shit at the armory, now this? How am I supposed to trust you to do anything? How are any of us? Nobody here is gonna let you be a martyr, Gabe. Your life is precious.
Life is precious? Then how come you shot Conrad, huh? Back in the tunnel, when he came after us, he tried to bargain with you, but you thought killing him would be easier.
I saved your life too, in case you didn't remember that part.
So what? You shot him. You killed him.
What the fuck, Javi? Is she telling the truth? You murdered my friend? What the fuck did you do that for? You looked me in the eyes, man! You let me think the walkers had killed him!
He had a gun on them! If I hadn't killed him, he was gonna shoot Clementine and Gabe.
He's telling the truth. When Conrad found out that I used to run with New Frontier, he went crazy. He would have pulled the trigger, no question.
I guess we'll never know, right? Because he's not here to tell his side of things. You made sure of that. Looks like you're a pretty fucking dangerous person to be around, Javi. First you kill my friend, then you get me and my friends on Joan's shit list?
I think you need to give us some space, Javi.
Fuck that. I don't want to see you ever again. Or maybe I'd be better off with Joan. At least I know she wants to stab me in the back. You get the fuck out and you stay gone, or I can't be held accountable. You feel me?
Not yet.
We can take care of ourselves. Hell, we stick around you much longer, you'll probably kill us too.
I'm sorry it happened the way it did. Really. Conrad wasn't a bad guy. The situation was just fucked. We better go get that truck.
I'll, get my stuff. Then call you on the walkie when I see things getting started in the square.
Shut up! I'm Canadian. Sorry.
Clem, you come with me to get the truck. Gabe and Kate, you guys hang back here. Be ready for anything.
I see what's going on. You're punishing me because I told everyone what you did, right?
Oh, shut up, kid.
Screw that. I'm going to get the truck. You stay behind and keep watch.
You proved your fucking point already, Gabe. Now it's time to grow up and help us.
Hey, Gabe. Come on. I need you to watch my back on this one.
Yeah. Okay. I guess somebody needs to be a lookout.
Ona engaged.
What?
Nothing. Gabe and I will be fine back here.
What do you want, Javi?
Let's talk later.
Alright.
Alright, drop that attitude.
What do you want, Javi?
Chocolate.
I know it sucks sometimes, but you've got to be a team player. It's about thinking of everyone.
I get it, okay? Just quit treating me like a kid all the time.
Where the fuck is he going?
What's going on?
Thanks.
For what?
Helping out with Gabe. He's having a rough time.
Puberty.
Yeah, we all are. I'm just doing what I can.
Let's keep looking for that truck.
You got it.
Yeah, I would say it's in the building. Not the one, yeah, this one here.
There it is. Let's go. What are the chances?
I'd say about 50-50.
Smartass.
They say how long it's gonna take for them to finish up here? People keep getting pushed on all the projects. They're much behind. Hell yeah. This graveyard shift is killing me. Oh, let me get some of that.
Early risers. Come on, we gotta hurry and finish before more people wake up.
What are we gonna do?
We can't start the engine. Not without attracting a lot of attention. Kate, you steer. The rest of us are gonna get behind the truck and push. See if we can't get some distance between us and them. Ready?
Ready.
Ready.
And before handbrake is still on. Does it actually fit through the door?
Turns out you needed me after all, huh? I'm just saying, I know you didn't want me to come along. If I'd stayed behind, maybe we wouldn't have been able to get the truck.
You know, I'm just trying to this keep you safe, don't chapter. You?
Yeah.
But nothing. You want to keep doing stuff like this, you gotta learn how to follow directions.
Wubot very fried.
Don't think those guys will be able to hear the engine all the way over here. I put it in neutral. Couldn't find an ignition key in there.
What?
Guess you'll have to hotwire it.
He's Mexican. He knows how to do it.
Try not to shock yourself.
Shit. I'll need something to strip the wires.
They left all their supplies lying around. Bet there'll be some tools out there somewhere. Just try to hurry, okay?
Empty. Don't touch me.
Almost there. Keep an eye out while I get it started, okay?
I'll check on the guys in the office.
Clem and I will look out for walkers.
Okay. Here goes.
Okay, Pocket. Which colors do I have to combine?
Wire cutter should help with this. Battery to the ignition. Don't get electrocuted. Don't get electrocuted. Shit.
Okay, battery to the ignition. That's the battery.
Let there be light.
What are you doing, you idiot? Study ignition. Oh shit, pressure.
Oh shit.
Hurry up.
Hey, let's go. Now.
So long, gay boys. Okay, this should be the end, though.
The square is a couple of blocks away.
Good animation.
This is a good place to wait.
Do we have enough gas?
I'm not about to turn the engine off again.
What now?
We wait for Ava to call us on the walkie.
So, nothing for us to do but sit and watch the sun come up.
Not the only thing.
Well, I know we've
up.
Got something important to do. I'm teaching you to play euchre.
That's not a real thing.
It's a card game. Come on, it's fun.
It's nice to be driving around with a couple kids in the back seat again. Really takes you back, doesn't it? Just you and me and Gabe and Mari.
You're right. This is nice. Like if I just close my eyes, we're right back where we were. All of us together.
Do what I do. Try to think about the nice stuff.
Your butt.
Not everything that happened after.
Gotcha.
Oh, come on. That's not even a good rule.
Still gotcha.
Guess he stopped playing it cool with her.
Hmm?
In case you haven't noticed, Gabe's got a little crush on Clementine. He likes her. You get it?
Well, okay, I sort of am.
Kind of amazing, isn't it? That in the middle of all this, they find time to flirt with each other.
Guess it just goes to show. You stick two people together, something's going to happen between them. I'm just glad it's the good kind of something this time around. It's so normal, you know? Like, as crazy as things get, as terrible and tragic and just plain stupid, there's nothing more wonderfully ordinary as two kids falling for each other. Not that they're there yet, but to feel something that intensely for another person, kind of like the best drug there is.
Hey, the falling in love is the easy part.
It's the staying in love part that'll really mess you up. It's unfair, that's all I'm saying. That they're feeling what they're feeling right now, and when that sun gets a little higher, it's right back to the fight. I just wish he could have had a childhood, you know? I wish I could have given them that. Him and Mari, both.
Now, you did the best you could, Kate. You kept this family alive as long as you possibly could. It counts for a lot.
I hope you know, Javi, having you there with me, right by my side, all this time, that's what made the difference. You're so sure of what you're doing all this for. You didn't run away. You could have. But you didn't.
I think that's just, you know, who I am, you know? Not who I am now, at least.
I get it. There's no graceful way to say this, so I'm just gonna say it. I know we've had moments, you and I. And there are always a little hot, and a little confusing, and
a little quick.
Maybe some of them haven't meant anything at all. But before whatever happens tomorrow happens, I need you to know. Whatever this thing is between us, I want to give it a chance. And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more complicated, but do you feel the same way? I'd really like to know before things get crazy. We might not get another chance.
It's 6-3-6, why not?
Let's go for it. We gotta try, right?
Oh my god, really?
Really?
No, April Fools.
So are we gonna... Okay. Yeah. Shit. We're doing this.
You do realize we're gonna have to have a weird conversation with David, right? It's the right way to play this. He already got the sense I was pulling away. I just want to be able to tell him in person. It'll feel better that way.
I hope he can handle it. I know he's good under pressure, but this is different.
Yeah. Here's hoping he doesn't completely flip out. Considering we're about to save his life, maybe he'll cut us a break.
Javi, it's an execution over here. She's planning to hang David in front of the whole crowd.
Said it.
You've got to get us over here now. Don't bring the truck. If they see it, they'll kill him right away. If you can just get into the square...
Shit. We gotta get over there. Now.
Okay, we're gonna go to the square and then the truck gets stolen.
I'm going to hang back here with the truck.
Keep the walkie close by. We'll tell you as soon as we've got David.
Good luck.
Nothing else from Ava?
Nope. And it sounds like a crowd out there.
It sounded like Ava got cut off by something. Or somebody. Wish we had some idea of what we're heading into. Like, is the whole plan shot? Or did she just have a little setback? I hate not knowing.
I'm getting a little worried about Ava. Something must have gone wrong. Something must have happened.
We're not gonna know what went wrong until we actually do this thing. So, let's do it already.
You ready?
Ready as I'm gonna be.
Glad to hear it.
Okay, now it's over, right?
For the others, can we?
For years now, Richmond has been governed by one simple principle. Strong council, strong community. But, unfortunately, the actions of one of the members of that council, our security expert, David Garcia, have put us all
She's in... lying to all of you!
I'm sorry to have to show you this. Truly, I am. But you all need to see. Just look what he's done. He murdered this man in cold blood. Is this who we want in charge? Someone this reckless, this cruel? Not if I have anything to do with it.
Can't believe this is really happening. She's gonna kill him. She can't do this to him. He's kept him safe.
Try to keep your cool. Joan's smart, but we're smarter. We just have to be careful.
We can't screw this up, Javi.
Javier! I'd heard you were planning to crash our little party. Why did you come on up here? Show your face to everyone.
The fuck?
I'm sure these people would like to hear what you have to say. Don't make me ask twice.
Happy to. Been waiting for this all day.
Then I'll try not to disappoint you. I had a very interesting conversation with your friend, Eleanor, last night. Isn't that right, Eleanor?
We did.
She said you were coming here today to take me out. Add to your total. Don't know how you thought you were going to pull it off. Considering it's all of us against the three of you.
If you knew what we were coming here to do, why go ahead with this? Why put a noose around my brother's neck?
This community deserves justice, and they're going to get it. One way or the other. Here in Richmond, people who put themselves before the group don't last long. Bring them out!
Get away from me!
You're making a mistake.
Ava!
Oh, no.
They had them this whole time.
David wanted to tear this whole place down. He told his people where to find our gun supply, and sure enough, they picked us clean. You really thought you could ride into town and stage a coup? With our own damn weapons? Something like that? I can't just let it go. You've put me in a no-win situation here. So I'm gonna do the same thing to you. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just one.
No!
Hell no!
Joan! Don't!
Not after what they tried to do. You may be guilty of bringing them into this, but they chose to go along with it.
Is this the kind of leadership you've got in store for Richmond? Torturing people with your stupid power games?
Justice isn't a game, Javi. It's about time you learn that.
Joan, are you sure about this? We never agreed to killing all these people.
It's really up to Javi, isn't it? All eyes are on you. Maybe this will help you make up your mind. Boys? Come on, Javi. Who's it gonna be? Your friend or your brother's lieutenant?
Oh, come on! This is fucking stupid!
You can't be serious. God damn you, Joan.
Do the right thing, Javi.
How could you do this?
I don't want to decide.
Let Ava live. She's always been loyal.
Javi! No!
Well, there's the Javi I know. Backstabbing, double-crossing, no-good, dirty fucking murder!
Such language. But I admire the sacrifice you're making here, Javi. Shoot her.
Wait! I said don't shoot Ava!
You did, but there's something else you need to understand. Betrayal.
Joan, think about what you're doing. Ava's one of us! You can't fucking do this!
This is fucked. I can do anything I want. You brought this on yourself. Do it.
Nope.
No!
Oh my God, they really shot her.
Oh, God damn it.
Now, David, it's your turn.
I can't believe this. This isn't how we do things. This is madness. Stop her, Clint. Is this the process you trusted?
No!
Think about this, Javi. You know what's gonna happen here. You ready for that?
We don't murder in Richmond. We exile. That's how we've always done things. How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out? Go far away from Richmond, and then whatever you do is up to you.
I'm sure the herd outside would like that.
She thinks she's sending us out there to die.
She's counting on it.
Everybody, put your guns away. We're gonna handle this peacefully. Don't listen to them, Javi. They're fucking butchers, all of them. Shoot that bitch. Take her out. She deserves it. If you don't do it, I fucking will. Go to hell, Joan.
Woohoo! Fuck you, bitch.
Dad!
Oh,
son of a bitch! Get back here!
Gabe, I need you to cover me. We gotta make things right.
Oh, okay. Dad needs us. We gotta get out there.
David's not thinking right. What's worth more? His revenge or your life?
I think you're right.
Shoot me the leg as a thank you.
We had a way out of this, Javi. Why did you have to go and shoot her? Get down!
I hear gunfire. What the hell is going on over there? Are you guys okay?
Kate, we need to get the fuck out of here. Right now. Can you bring the truck over?
On my way.
She dead
oh
now.
God!
Javi, you've got to get over there before.
Okay, no more free sex. I'm sorry.
Kate! The preview. No. See you tomorrow. Bye.